Welcome to Prod Heart channel. In this video, we are going to explore about the best wash basin in India. Usually people might think that what is there to select in a wash basin, but unless you are building your own home and creating your style, you will not feel the requirement. When you decide on every simple decor on the house, you need to purchase a suitable wash basin that can be stylish and serve the purpose effectively. During such situation, you must understand the models present in the market and what features you have to consider while purchasing. So, the style statement should be accompanied by usage and usefulness. When it comes to wash basin in India, there are a variety of models present. Some even assume that they won't be as good as the exported models. But the truth is that we have developed a lot in the designing category, and most of our designs are as good as the designs imported from other countries. So now you can peacefully select the styles available in the market. But before purchasing a wash basin, there is one thing that you need to check. The pipe connection is an important source, and hence before you fix the design, you have to make sure how the pipe connection is available in that particular bathroom or washroom. So depending upon your requirements, make a suitable choice. First thing you have to understand while purchasing a wash basin is the commonly present model in them. Understanding the models will allow you to search for a suitable model according to your pipe type. Full pedestal basin. The first model you have to consider is the full pedestal basin, where the basin has a small pedestal like structure before. In this design, the pedestal is placed to cover the pipes and the basin is fixed on the pedestal. The basin is set on the wall and the pedestal is placed below for just design and support. But there are certain other models where the basin is entirely placed on the pedestal for support. There is no wall mounting involved, and they are more suitable for multiple decors. The major advantage of this model is that they are beautiful and classic style, but they occupy more space than the other models. Semi-pedestal model. When it comes to this model, the basin is automatically wall mounted and there is a partial pedestal used that can cover the pipes present on the wall. They are long but not long enough to touch the floor. These features do not occupy a large space like the previous model, but still they serve the purpose. Now, you can place some shelves or cupboards below the basin to offer good storage space. These semi-pedestal basins are safer to use since they prevent the water pipes from leaking and wetting the floor. This particular model is preferred by people who wish to have a hybrid look, a mixture of both classic and modern design. This specific design is commonly used in high-quality homes and hotels to provide a perfect finishing look for the restrooms. Wall-mounted basins. This particular model is available in most of the houses and restrooms. Here in this technology, the basins are mounted on the wall while the pipe connection goes below. This particular design can be mounted separately on the wall with the required attachments. These wall-mounted basins are available in lots of designs and structures. You can choose according to the style you want with perfection. One major advantage of these designs is that they allow you to have a perfect storage space below the basins that can be converted into shelves or stands according to your requirements. Embedded or countertop basins. The next standard model among the people is the wash basins embedded in a slab or placed on them. These designs have gained more popularity in recent years, and the placement is different for every single design. For example, sometimes the basin is placed on the top of the slab, while for some designs the basin is embedded deep within the table. So, depending upon the design, the basins are placed. Other than slight changes, these basins are standalone basins with designs placed within or outside the slab based on the model. All the models mentioned above are more famous all over the world. Along with these models, there are certain features that you should consider. Let us now see about them before making a final decision. Most of the wash basins are made up of high quality porcelain material. Porcelain wash basins are most commonly used, and they are used on a greater level by most people because of the concept of easy cleaning and non-sticky ability. Along with porcelain, there are other materials like stones, acrylic glasses, normal glasses, plastic and steel. All these materials are widely used among people all over the world. Most of these materials are susceptible to easy breakage when they fall or hit with hard substances. So, it is necessary to handle them with care until they are fixed. Once fixed, these designs will be supported appropriately and they can be maintained for a long time. If you choose a design for a low price, then the best option will be the porcelain. The granite and specific Italian marble based designs are costly and require proper maintenance. One thing you have to keep in mind is the technique you use for cleaning these basins. For example, some basins can be cleaned using normal powders, while some basins can withstand cleaning solution like acids and harsh chemicals. Depending upon the cleaning technique and the type of solution you are going to use, choose a suitable wash basin. Understanding this material will allow you to enjoy better clarification. Stones. These basins are usually available in multiple shapes and sizes. The weight of these basins usually are higher and they can be washed using simple soap solutions and others. These basins are mostly used in homes and high-profile hotels. The lesser the number of users, the better will be the maintenance. Porcelain. These particular basins is made up of high quality porcelain or ceramic material. These basins are easy to clean and low weight, but they are susceptible to damage when hit with a hard object. They can be cleaned easily using acids and other power solutions. They are easy to clean and used in all areas. Glass. This particular basin made up of glass material are widely used in homes and certain other places. One major disadvantage with this material is that the cleaning should be done correctly with soft materials like sponges and soap water. Excessive cleaning may result in scratches, so maintenance is essential in this design. Stainless steel. This particular design is preferred by users worldwide, especially when they are into rough cleaning and constant usage. They are widely used in hotels and other public places, but they are also suitable for homes, especially in the kitchen and dining areas. They are mostly available in the fitted in or embedded form. Cleaning is easier and quicker. All the materials, as mentioned earlier, are commonly used all over the world. You can choose a suitable choice depending upon the usage and decor. Of utmost importance because they decide the decor of the room and should blend in. There are a variety of shapes including square, rectangle and circular. Sometimes the oval-shaped designs are also present in the market. If you are looking for an embedded or countertop design, then keep in mind that the design should be carved on the counter based on the basin's design. Sometimes certain people prefer having a semicircle design for a quarter circle design that can be fitted easily in the side of the room or on corner of the room. So the final design should be selected based upon the location and fitting area. Tap. When you are selecting a basin, you need to choose the appropriate tap. The tap that you are choosing should match the basin style, because when you use a short tap for a small basin, then there will be no elevation of water and washing hands will be tough. So according to the basin's depth in and its height, the tap should be chosen carefully. The faucet you are purchasing should also go well along with the design of the other taps in the bathroom to be uniform. If you want to have separate taps for cold and hot water, purchase a basin with two different holes so that the connection can be given easily without damaging the basin's structure. The tap size should match along with the holes present in the basin. Size. The basins are available in a variety of shapes and sizes. It's not just the shape, but the size should also be decided to fit nicely along with the other things in the restroom. For example, having a large basin will be suitable for a large room. But when you are placing it in a small room, it is not practical to have a large basin because they will occupy a lot of space and it makes difficult for you to function freely. So, when you're purchasing a basin, decide on the size before you decide on anything else. Because when you are purchasing a countertop basin, the first thing you have to do is decide on the size so that the counter can be designed accordingly. The pedestal basins and other stone basins are more suitable for a large bathroom than the smaller ones. Similarly, the corner basins and the semicircular basins are ideal for smaller areas. As the size of the basins, the color should also be perfect because it should go well along with the room decors. Buying a white color basin will be a neutral choice for most people, but you can go for black and other colors present in the market nowadays if you want to make it more attractive. Connecting holes and drainage. Most of the basins come along with a fitting in the drainage system that allows you to collect the unwanted water and pass them to the house's drainage system or that particular place. The size of the hole will vary according to the basins. If you will be discarding food waste and other type of waste within the wash basin, then the best option is to choose the one with a large hole. But remember, sometimes these large holes will allow the cockroaches and other insects to pass into the house. There is another type of hole present. This is also called as button hole. It allows the water to pass through and the rest are drained. So depending upon the drainage system, you can choose a suitable hole for your requirements. All these features are essential while purchasing a basin. So before you make a final choice, consider all of them. Along with them, also take into account the budget and the brand. The brand plays an important role, especially when it comes to quality and everlasting working ability. Similarly, once you fix a particular basin budget, it would be easier for you to decide on the brand and model. When you go for a foreign model, they would be costly, but you can understand that these models are also present in our country with a proper searching. If interested, you can search for some of these brands and designs from online websites like Amazon. You can also compare the features before finalizing the deal. Below are some of the most commonly preferred designs that we also feel will be suitable for you. If interested, you can purchase these designs or purchase models similar to these designs. TNT, otherwise known as the Tap and the Tile group of companies, is well known for the year's high quality product, including mounted wash basins, toilet seats and various other accessories related to them. The company has been existing in the market for a past decade, since they are well known for the year of good quality and reliability. Most of these products are used in multiple areas, including schools, restaurants, homes and hotels. Because of their beautiful design and innovative technology, they are referred to be by people worldwide. One of the recent products is TNT Ceramic Wall Hung Wash Basin Glossy Finish Wall Hung One Piece Bathroom Sink Super White Color Thin Rim Tora Dimension 420x480x310mm. Designs are an essential concept when you are purchasing a wash basin. Using a normal wash basin will not be suitable in certain situations. Hence, having a wash basin with a proper design will be more beautiful and provides a perfect finish for your bathrooms. This separate wash basins is well known for its design that can attract many people with the year's thin rimming edges. With a proper set of pipe fittings, these wash basins can be a perfect final product for your requirements. Design. The unique semi-pedestal design allows you to cover the pipe fittings entirely and provide a perfect finish for a wall. Combining them with an excellent state-of-the-art design pipe will make your bathroom or dining room look beautiful. They have a deep curve that allows proper spacing for you to wash your hands. This basin is not suitable for washing your face and performing other activities. They are ideal for washing hands with their unique dimensions of 420x480x310mm. This particular wash basin is available in a unique white color and they are usually available in a single piece. These models provide a different design because of their thinner rims and they can be mounted on the wall separately. The semicircle shaped wash basins offer excellent support. They also have some extra space that can be used for keeping the hand wash accessories and even your product before washing your hands. This particular product can be easily purchased from online websites including Amazon. And you can also search for them in the local stores. The basin comes along with a fitted in the sink that allows free water movement and has a medium-sized hole. It comes with a single hole for fixing the pipe. But if you want, you can put another hole for fixing another pipe according to your wish. This basin is made up of high-quality scratch-proof ceramic that allows you to wash your hands easily and clean the basin quickly. The total weight of the product is 10 kg and hence they can be carried around easily. The glossiness will remain intact and make your basin look beautiful and stay hygienic for a long time. Joyo Cera Blackstone Wash Basin Dimension 16x16. Joyo Cera company is well known company producing and manufacturing wash basins and other toilet related items for past decade. Most of the company's product is well known for its high quality marble material that has created a massive revolution in the market. The products are made up of innovative ideas and more suitable for homes that are more cautious on the decor. They are widely used in hotels, hostels and also in homes. The products are of high quality and the marbles do not lose their glossiness in time. So most of the people prefer purchasing from the particular company. One of the recent products is the Joyo Cera Blackstone Wash Basin Dimension 16x16. If you're looking for a suitable decor for your bathroom and dining room, then purchasing a stone-based wash basin will be a perfect choice. Most of the stone-based wash basins mostly are available in foreign countries like Italy. Understanding the people's requirements, the company has bought these designs and models in our country, making it easier for purchase. This particular design is available in a beautiful black finish with a glossy interior and exterior. The marble is available without any single crack, and the polish will remain intact forever. Since this product is made up of high quality marble, it can be cleaned only with a soft sponge and soap water. Using a high quality cleaning product will deteriorate the marble quality and sometimes even result in erosion of the outer layer. Design. This particular model is available in a beautiful black color design with a particular shaped basin. The basin is a stone-like structure that provides proper decor to the homes and other areas. They are made up of high-quality marble and have a single hole for sink and pipe connection. They can also be used in the outer region, including the garden, because of their stony appearance. They are designed to be mounted on a tabletop or any surface. Since they are made up of high-quality stone, you can't mount them on a wall. The design is a small round wash basin that is suitable for small-time dining rooms and an outer area. They are made up of high-quality Bali collection stone and a perfect matte finish on the exterior and glossy finish on the interior. This particular product is easy to clean and maintain with soft materials. The dimension is 400 × 400 × 120 mm. The entire product weighs only 14 kgs and hence they can be carried around easily whenever required. Most of the products are made up of high quality ceramics and are well known for its ability to withstand pressure. They have been known for manufacturing a wide range of products including wash basins, toilets and other bathroom related items. Most of the products are well known for trendy furnishings and high quality equipments that provide a good finish at the end. The current product is the Sarah Cloister 1046 wash basin white. This product can be used in a wide range of areas including schools and hospitals. Sometimes having a designer item may be too much for you and you will be looking for a normal wash basin with a unique design that does not appear more consuming. In such cases, the best option available in the market is the particular design because they are available in a beautiful bathtub shaped design that provides a perfect depth for washing hands without spilling over. Design. The perfect closure washing your hands without spilling over. Design. The perfect cloister shaped wash basin provides excellent decor for your home with a beautiful design that will be suitable for ideal remodeling. They are normal on the counter based wash basin. They are available in a beautiful white color with a glossy finish that adds to your home decor and provide gorgeous design. They have proper space for pipe fitting and a sink hole that can be attached easily. This separate wash basin is more in depth with a perfect finish that allows you to enjoy washing your hands. They are suitable for bathrooms and also other rooms like dining and outer areas. This particular wash basin can be easily cleaned using heavy solutions and the concept of cleaning is made much more comfortable with the non-sticky nature. They are made up of high quality ceramics that is well known for its rigidity and reliable strength. This particular wash basin has a dimension of 15.01 × 10.08 × 10.08 cm. The entire product weighs only 65 kilograms and hence they can be carried around anywhere easily. This particular product can be purchased from Amazon and they are also available in the regular shops for sale. They come along with a reduced price range and are suitable for all homes without spending a lot of money. Thank you for watching this video. Check the video description box for the product links. Subscribe to our channel for more videos.